housing contracts waiting for a room assignment, but the university says those students will have an on-campus space by Boiler Gold Rush.
However, 144 students who missed the May 5th deadline are on a wait list. It's not a new problem, but it's one the university is hoping to fix.
Starting college is difficult enough.
You're already having stress as like of classes and trying to find like new friends, and you're just at a new place.
For the 144 Purdue students on a housing waiting list, things may be a little more stressful, both for them and their families.
Kind of scary for the parents.
Emily Hamilton's Purdue freshman decided to get an apartment off campus a few months ago.
I would have preferred her to stay on campus to be more in with other kids so she's not by herself.
But when Hamilton heard about the wait list, she felt better about her daughter's decision.
Definitely. That makes me feel a lot better.
Purdue says about 120 students will receive housing assignments soon. Another 168 will start the year in temporary housing in places like the Union Club Hotel. And university residences also leased off-campus spaces for up to 602 students to help with the shortage. Purdue student Joshua Broard thinks the problem will fix itself in the coming months.
A lot of people just fail out. So then they just make room for people in the dorms. You know, we gotta freeze tuition still, so I'll take it.
Purdue senior Leanne Beck says housing has been a problem for a few years now. She's heard other people's stories.
On like a girl floor, they would make the guy's bathroom a girl's room, and it'd just be like a closet. And then they would put like an extra person in some dorm rooms. And then on the basements of some, they would have like a bunker situation that had like bunk beds.
Beck says the key is to get your housing figured out ridiculously early.
I already moved into my new apartment, but I was already looking for somewhere else to live for the next year because they go super fast.
Well, Purdue recently announced plans to build two new campus residence halls, which is expected to add 1,100 new beds in the coming years.
All right, we are in the midst of our annual Tools for School.